Breaking news coming out of downtown Raleigh. We are live outside the Executive Mansion downtown. What you are seeing, protesters back again today. This is the very same area where some 20 people, let me take a step back on this. This is where there have been protests going on throughout the week. We know 15 people were arrested in this area in earlier parts of the week. 20 people were arrested last night on Capitol Boulevard. Now, these groups are demanding Governor Cooper veto that Senate Bill 168. They say it would make it harder to get information on people who die in police custody. Again, these protesters back at it again today, and they say they are going to continue protesting until they're able to get their point across to the governor.